All right, Rhett Simmons here with the Palmetto Shooting Complex here in Edgefield, South Carolina for National Shooting Sports Month. Today we're going to talk real quick about some basic shotgun safety rules. So when we're in the station, when we're at the sporting clays, while we're in the field, when we go to load, we want to keep that gun pointed downrange and up or up, whichever is easier for you. And just make sure that we're not putting our hands inside that trigger guard while we're loading or whatever. A lot of those, that gun's gonna misfire. It's probably gonna happen while you're loading. So make sure that as you're loading, you're keeping it safe while you're closing that action, keeping it pointed in that safe direction. Know how to handle that gun safely and everything, but when you're on the range, and even in the field, if you can, it's best if you can wear some eye protection, sunglasses work. Just make sure they're a plastic, basically a shatterproof lens. And also we want to make sure we've got some ear protection, something that'll help protect your hearing while you're out on the range. Save, protect what you've got. You only got one set of eyes, you only got one set of ears, and keeping that safe and protected just means that the best for you for the future.